Welcome to our XR stage, which takes us to the Formula One race here in Las Vegas. We'll soon reveal a fully immersive XR experience. But first, behind me you see a planar 1.5mm LED wall. And this LED wall acts as a portal window that follows the exact perspective of the camera. And via this window, you can see the pit lane of the Las Vegas Formula One. We can do this with flat walls, but with our completely new XR approach in Reality 5, we support basically all shapes, including sky panels as well as floors. And unlike basically all other XR solutions, the new Reality 5 architecture enables us to render the inner and outer frustum from a single render engine for resolutions up to 8K. The inner frustum resolution automatically adapts to the required resolutions for the specific camera model, as well as the lens zoom and focus settings. Let's continue right here with our portal window setup. If we add the full set extension, we create an immersive experience where the wall, the floor, and our surroundings have become one. Now let's take a few seconds to actually look around and observe this dynamic surrounding. Note the Las Vegas sphere, which has become our temporary head office, as well as the billboards in this set, which are all dynamically controllable by a reality hub. And to demonstrate you the true power of storytelling, we'll introduce a virtual scoreboard to my right, which allows me to display data with a dynamic graphic. And we see that, who is winning here? It's Sebnem, Ophir number two, and it's Ulash in third place. And the last mentioned driver is ready to make his appearance. Ladies and gentlemen, Formula One rookie Ulash is already in the pit lane. It's time to bring him onto the stage. And you must always watch out, because they drive so fast, these cars. Now observe the virtual shadows and reflections of the car on this floor. It's a perfect blend. And we can also see the driver panel of Ulash coming up at the front of the stage. See how the transparency and translucency works in these assets? You can still see me behind the material. Now we also added our talent tracker to this set. So by simply taking a few steps forward, the panel disappears. And in reverse, by walking backwards, it will reappear. The possibilities are simply endless for broadcasters, cinema, corporates and educational institutions. We would like to thank our boot partners, Planar, Synaptic, Equipment, Blackmagic, Canon and the Lichtmacht. Thank you very much for watching and have a great day, everybody.